And certainly there is capacity and ability to have discussions, have hearings, take steps to move forward on the president's COVID relief package. And we don't think it can be delayed or it can wait. So they're going to have to find a path forward. He's confident they can do that.
And President Biden has made pretty clear that he believes former President Trump is unfit to serve. Does he think he should be barred from holding federal office going forward?
Well, we'll leave it to Congress. He ran against him because he thought he was unfit to serve, and he's no longer here because President Biden beat him. But we'll leave the the accountability steps to Congress to determine.
Just two quick COVID questions. Any update as to whether the president may sit down with congressional leaders to discuss and try and hammer out this package?
Sure. Well, I will say, without giving you specifics necessarily, but which I know you're looking for, so I shouldn't have just locked myself into that rabbit hole. But the president has already done a number of calls with Democrats and Republicans. That will continue. He's very eager to be closely involved, roll up his sleeves, and be making calls himself. I don't have an update on any meeting. I will, though, just add, just for context, I know the reporting, thanks to your reporting, I suppose, about the meeting this weekend kind of got out there, and obviously Brian confirmed it. There are a lot of meetings happening at one time with a lot of different officials, so I wouldn't see that as like this is the negotiating tool. That is one of many engagements and one of many discussions that the president, the vice president, senior members of the White House team are having and are ongoing.